Today, we're here with Hecla Mining Company, and our partners in industry are really important to us in terms of the place for our students to go, but also it feeds into us so that we can do a better job of educating the students. Every time we have one of these workshops, we learn something about how we can better prepare the students.
Part of the brilliance of the Hecla workshop is it provides students with the real world importance, and it's a great opportunity for them to see what industry actually does and to tie the connection between what students are learning in the classroom and how it's used in real life.
Working with Hecla, it's kind of just emphasizing some of the basic, real, out of academia, kind of the work side of geology once you're out of school. What I actually really do like about this is that some of these guys here are just telling you what you need to know. This is what's really applying, this is what you're really gonna have to carry into your career. Whereas in school, you're kind of getting overwhelmed with like all this information, and you're not really sure what's gonna be critically important once you get into a real career. It's cool to see what they're really concerned with versus what we're concerned with in class.
Hecla's trying to bring real-world education and skills back to the students to help give them marketable skills when they're ready to go into industry. Coming from a total academic background, the students get one context to their studies, so being able to actually place their studies into industry. And it also helps the industry. When we get new employees, we're looking to have coachable students. It's really nice if they already have context to the on-the-job training that we're giving them. So we get essentially skilled students, skilled employees